And a woman is dead and one man is hurt after a UTV rolled over early this morning in Monroe County. Deputies say the UTV left the roadway, overturned, and ejected the female passenger. Life-saving measures were performed, but she died on the scene. The male driver was taken to the hospital for his injuries. Officials say alcohol is a suspected factor in the crash.